I'm gonna leave
for this match because I gotta mentally prepare.
Time to. Why you say slack off? It's slack on. Bro, I don't care, bro, if they're joining. They should have been here for the entire show then, bro. And not just skip until the end. Like, I'm not fucking with that. Okay, what's your username, bro?
Huh?
What's your username, bro?
Nigga, you know my username? Just say back fucking DBK, bro.
Nigga, shut up, bro. Okay, there we go. Sashi, give... Server lock off. Alright.
Not even backstage.
You're backstage, right?
I'm not. I'm still at commentary.
Are you backstage?
Why is there fucking music on, bro?
Are you backstage, bro?
Yeah, I'm backstage.
Wait, hold up. Don't play it yet. Your number one. Alright, play it. Play your thing.
Oh, what if I like?
You have DM, right? Yo, Pierre, get in an attire, by the way. You're gonna get in soon.
How many people are going to be in this rumble?
A lot. Full server.
Oh, bro, why is it tagging? In a rumble?
Bro, what's his name, bro? Hold up. Oh, yeah, I can just run him like this. Teleport.
Is he coming after me, bro? Ooh, my nigga. Oh my god, bro. Nigga, they're saying we died midair. What does that mean? Yo, Mike, my nigga.
Hey, try talking again. No, I can hear you. There we go.
By the way, guys, do not use chat C, like in the world, because it's going to cut that. We don't want to talk.
Okay. I hope they know that they're just going to team with them until another logic comes in.
Evo, don't you go to that one for SWF?
Yeah.
Their thing is starting right now.
I mean, it's a rumble. Who's gonna leave? Like, they're hosting over me, bro. Like, I'm not trying to be mean, but you know.
I can see the light in your eyes.
Dude, I'm praying I do not lose connection because I'm kind of spiking sometimes. Where's this guy's? Oh, yeah. Yo, Venom. I ain't gonna lie, bro, these TVs kinda go hard.
smell what The Rock is cooking?
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're at number 18 right now.
Yeah, this is kind of dumb. It's boring as hell when they're just teaming the whole time. They were also just spawn killing before.
Well, you can't spawn kill with these TVs.
They pretty much did. They, whenever the number is called, they just huddle around the spawn area and then immediately just gangbang them. See, watch this. Like, you're gonna huddle around the middle where the. Damn, they got light out.
Wait, is this, so this one is 19 right now, right? Is this number 19?
I think so. I wasn't paying attention to the number, I'm assuming it's 19 now.
Yeah, I think it's 19 too.
To be honest, you shouldn't make them fight each other before you let anybody else in. No, you're still here. No, he gonna snake him. He gonna snake him. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm winning this anymore. They go just team into the final.
Oh wait, this is, hold on.
It's just 21. Oh no, it's 20, I think. Because Leroy was 19, right? Six is a bit too much, because they're not gonna... There's not gonna be six in our same, in the same ring. And now they're gonna huddle around the middle, and now they're gonna get a nug. Bye, bye, fella. This rumble is so fun. They just surround the spawn. It's like not fair at all.
Bro, I don't know who half these people are because they have display names that I don't even know, like.
But it doesn't matter, you can literally just bring random and it won't matter anyways because they'll just spawn camp them.
How many times are you gonna mention that? And you can't spawn camp with these teams.
Yes you can, they're literally doing it! Bye-bye for Dawn. I think that was a spike. Not that. I think that was a spike.
Spike on you.
That was on Dawn, like I spiked as well. But whatever, it's too late now.
Yeah. What's up, bro? I don't even know half these people, bro. Like, real talk. I'm like looking in the chat, I don't even know some of these people. This guy hasn't been. Yo, you're gonna remember this guy, I'm pretty sure. He hasn't been at Tush in so long. So this is 23.
Does it still count if they go under the rope?
Yeah, it still counts. This isn't real life, bro. I'm not gonna do that every single time. Bro. Maybe if we were using other TDs, it would count. But these ones, you know, like, it can't work for these ones.
Suicide? I don't...
Bro. Do you have a theme song? That was spawn, bro.
Oh, I remember this guy, yeah. Yeah, alright. Didn't matter anyways. What the hell? Yo, this dude is lagging.
No, the owner admin.
That was pop-up.
Hold on, let me turn off this key button.
Jesus Christ.
Damn. I'm telling you, it doesn't matter if, like, this lead is not spawned. You can't respawn. Unless you, if the person's AFK, then I guess you can respawn. It's pretty hard. Jesus, bro. Okay. Well, who's gonna be next?
I think this Royal Rumble is gonna have the least amount of views that on the YouTube channel because nobody's gonna want to watch this shit.
First man deals mad as hell, bro. Who's gonna go next? Who is this guy, bro? Like, I don't know these people. Like, I'm just gonna put something random. I'm just put his username. Like, bro, I don't even know who you are, man. I'll be having weird reason. No way. Bro, if you're AFK in a tough picture, I'm just ringing you, dude. How are you AFK in a rumble?
Yo, shit! One of them spawned me out!
Shit!
Rob, this dude tanks. Yo? Yo? Bro, ain't no way. Holy shit, dude's tanking like hell. Oh, of course another logic comes in. Amazing. Oh, that's wraps for him. Yeah. Damn, bro, this dude's tanking hard. No! Alright, never mind. I thought we had a chance. Nope, another logic came in. I bet you weren't putting friend groups in the ring with each other.
Dude, look at the server list, bro. Like, it's not I already have my last 10 planned, though. Wait, was that 27 or 28? Yo, was that 27 or 28?
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention.
Alright, hold up.
I don't want to go in, I'm looking at each other right now.
Alex Pistolatov. What the hell is this?
What's going on? Who's in?
This is the theme music.
What the fuck am I looking at?
I don't know. What hat is he wearing? Does he have a... I thought he had a Finn Balor attire on for a second. I was like, what the hell? That's gone. He's done.
Yo, Pierre. You already have my brother.
Pierre Moxley.
That was 29, right? Okay. Is he here? Bro, counter has been wasn't counter like 4 or 3? Dude, what? You can look, but you can't touch. You keep dreaming of the stars Yo. You just joined.
It was me.
Oh. Ben, I'm this rumblesome ass.
Dude,
you watching this shit?
I'm telling you, bro, Tyler, Dill's just so mad, bro.
This shit is actually a mess.
Yeah, this shit's ass.
Y'all should have known what was up when all of them joined. You knew it was gonna happen.
I mean, you knew it was gonna happen, bro. It's a Royal Rumble. Of course, people are gonna team.
Such a catastrophe.
Yeah, people are gonna team, yeah, but not like that. God dang, not everybody.
Ben, I told him that he shouldn't even bother posting this on the YouTube channel because nobody's gonna watch this shit. It may be good to torture someone, but like nobody's gonna watch this shit willingly. Unless they're the winner of it. Yo, is that?
Mom.
It's the dude from ECW. It's what's his name? Soviet.
That's Nemesis.
That's Soviet something.
What? No, we can geek. No more Soviet stand though, but like, for obvious reasons. But
oh well, yeah.
Bro, now all the old gens are in this shit. Fuck that! I ain't winning this. Oh, Killer Storm's getting teamed up.
Damn, this thing looks good.
What? Oh, it's Killer. I'm sure Killer.
Bro, the person who had planned to be last isn't even here. He had to go.
That's Chatter.
Was it Chatter?
Yeah, Chatter was gonna be last.
Figured. He would have been the best person to win the Rumble.
Ooh, that spike by Killer.
I think this is gonna be, I'm just looking at who still hasn't gotten in the Rumble. I need to be smart about how I put these numbers.
Danny hasn't gotten in, I don't think.
Danny?
Wait, Venom hasn't gotten in yet.
I'm trying to see how many people are left. Because it's gonna be a
40. Rem hasn't gone in, Venom hasn't gone in.
Okay, so I feel like it's gonna be a 40-man Rumble because there's only like 5 people left, right? Hold up.
Probably. IBD hasn't gone in yet.
Yeah, okay, so it's IBD.
Venom, me, Rem.
Dale me. Hasn't gone in. And I think that's it.
No, maybe you.
IBD, who else hasn't gone in yet?
Venom, IBD, me, and Rem. Dale, Rem. All right.
So that's, yeah, 40-man Rumble, basically. Okay.
Yeah, so everyone else is gone.
Oh damn! They got tie out down.
Wait, what? Who did they have?
They got tie out.
Oh, they got tie. When did they get tie out? Who got tie?
I would say get counter out. Like not even gonna lie. This dude's been in here since like number six. Since number 15.
Nah, he was like number 5.
Damn! Get this dude out.
Good try. It's
no longer the
longest on the team.
Ladies and gentlemen, Venom.
What's on 14 left? No longer the team. Man's made a hell of a name for himself.
What the fuck did he just send me? What am I looking at?
What happened?
Oh my god!
What?
I'm sorry. I apologize. You weren't supposed to hear that. I was just saying something.
You good? You good, bro?
What the fuck?
I don't think he's good. I don't think he's good. I think whatever he sent him cursed him.
I'm traumatized.
Send me it. I want to see it.
No, fuck no. You don't want to see this.
We're not trying to harvest it. Oh,
man,
my
pistol
is. I forgot.
Oh, God! Bro, the logic is still in here! Bro, get the logic down!
kick him, Evo. Just kick him, please. This rubble's already a disaster. Just
bro,
kick him.
Get rid of the fucking logics.
Please, man.
I don't think Cyan. Has Cyan gone in yet? I don't think so.
Yeah,
you thought it was over? We got another logic coming your way.
Oh yeah, there's actually two logics because Awesome Wayne John logic hasn't gone in yet.
Nah, John has.
Oh wait, what me?
The only logic's left is.
Come on, get him up, please.
Yes.
Yes.
What?
Holy
yes.
Shit!
What?
That was so crazy.
Yes. Yes. There's still one more logic, and that's the big one. Oh my god.
It's the big one I ended up buying the fucking admin by accident.
Bro, what? I can't even believe that.
That's crazy. That's actually crazy.
Wow.
Speaking of that logic.
Oh, Christ.
He's gonna go right after him, bro.
And the crowd is dead. Only one person.
I'll cheer.
Where's the pop?
Randon.
I'll cheer. That was so
quick. Okay, so
who
hasn't been in the rumble yet? Tell me right now.
Are we the last?
Wait, Venom and
no!
You? Venom and you?
Yes!
3.
Oh my god!
Wait, Venom and you. Wait, hold on. 37. Wait, was Cyan 38 or 37?
Motherfucking.
I think Cyan was 38, right?
Bro!
Yeah, he was 38. 39. Okay, so.
Yeah, that's 40. That's 40.
We have to go to Cyan!
Amen.
Hey, bro, you can't even complain, dude.
I know. This is probably the best case scenario.
Like, dude, you can't even complain. They're not even teaming. It's just Cyan logic in the ring.
I know.
You didn't even bring me backstage.
Oh, wait, Sashi.
Let me play my theme.
Like, you can't even complain, bro.
My Tron is here, right? So I don't have to worry about it. Okay. That's why I was whispering. I shouldn't get my theme.
Hold on, let me. Don't pull a fucking Paul Flair and let me. Let me arrange my shit. Alright, thank you.
Don't have hope. They're gonna pull a Paul Flair on me.
Actually, yeah, let me move my stuff over while I'm thinking about it. Let me move all my stuff out of the way.
Are we allowed to go on the steps?
No,
just rush him. You gotta get him, bro.
You are so fucked,
bro. Teleport.
Dude is terrified right now. Come on.
Okay.
I think he's gonna wait for the final three. That's what he's doing. Do not turn your back to him. Do not turn your back
to him. Yeah, I won't.
Keep yourself
that prepared. Man's Venom is scared as hell, dude.
Not Venom! He's telling me to go on the other corner next to me.
He is? Venom, bro. Dude, I don't know, man.
I'm going the right way, yeah.
I'm going to hold on. I'm going to remove both you guys from VC.
Venom, we got a team. Venom,
okay,
we have a team.
Take us out of VC.
Yeah, take us out of VC. Hold up.
I'll just leave myself.
Yeah.
Fine.
And
still leaves the group. Nice.
I'm sick, but I'm healthy. I am dead, but still alive.
He's gonna win the Royal Rumble and main event Slammathon. That's actually crazy. Who's gonna win?
I hope Rolex shuts down before Slammathon.
This guy. Why, bro? I'm
praying on everybody's downfall.
I was praying on everyone's downfall. Bro, what if Dill wins and then it just shuts down? Same thing as what happened.
I'll pray for his downfall.
Dill's out.
Oh, Dill's out. Yeah, Al Bozo.
Dude, both men. Oh, Venom needs this, bro.
There's a chance. Oh, shit! My God, I mean, he wins it. He's going to Slammathon.
Oh, that's
bring on everybody's downfall.
I'm not too mad.